It's about time you two decided to show up.
Nice to see you, too. Do they have you mopping the floors now?
There's no time for jokes, Daxter. Gol and Maia kidnapped us to sap our energies to power their abominable machine. It appears they have combined the functional remains of a precursor robot with scavenged artifacts from across the land. Then they added a few diabolical additions of their own, creating the one thing capable of opening the dark eco-silos. If you can free the four of us, we can use our combined powers to break the force shield surrounding the robot before they use it to destroy the world.
Find more help. Weirdo!
Thank you.
I'd live to see the day when I needed to be rescued by a boy and his muskrat. I'm gonna give Gol and Maia a little payback for this embarrassment. And we'll see about cooking up some muskrat stew.
Thank you. You finally come to rescue me. Do you know how long I've been in here? What took you so long? What are your names?
I'm Daxter. He's Jack. He's with me.
Good job, Daxter. You're a real hero. You've got to stop Gol from launching the robot. I'll use my eco power to help open the shield door.
Let's go climb up those platforms!
Heroes now. I'll combine my green eco power with the other three sages, and together we'll open the shield door surrounding the precursor robot.
Yeah, that sounds like a good start. And then after you guys open that shield, what are you gonna do about the robot?
Nothing, Daxter. We have to keep the shield open. It's up to you two to figure out how to destroy the robot.
Oh, right. I get to help the guy that turned me into a furball destroy the only person who can turn me back!
First, save the world. Then we'll try to convince Gol to help Daxter.
You're too late, Salos. Once I possess limitless dark ego, I will have the key to creation itself.
This is madness! Releasing that much dark eco will destroy everything we know. Just look what it's done to you!
It has given us a beauty beyond anything you could understand.
beauty? Have you two looked in the mirror lately?
Just wait until we open the silos, little one. You think short and fuzzy is bad.
And to think you two traveled all this way for my help. Fools! Enjoy your front row seats to the recreation of the world!
Jak! Take the elevator up and stop that robot!